Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I use the Google Calendar personally a lot, so I thought I would show you some keyboard tips for just navigating around the calendar. So I've got my calendar pulled up. I've got the month of April 2022 up. And if you notice, I have Sunday through Saturday. Today is the 16th. So here you go. If you want to, hit the letter D for day. Get focused there. Hit the letter D for day. The letter W for week, the letter M for month. And here's where it gets a little crazy. The letter A pulls up what is known as schedule view. Well, instead of sitting there or agenda view sometimes, if you don't like that and you're a mouse person, in case you're wondering, these keyboard shortcuts are over here listed next to them, in case you're wondering, where did you figure that out at? Another tip though, forget about the letters. On your keyboard, I'm going to press the number 1, day view. Number 2 is week view. Number 3 is month view. Number 4, I love. This is 4-day view. So I'm looking at today the 16th through Tuesday the 19th, 4-day view. The number 5 takes you again to that agenda view. And finally, the number 6 will take you to year view. So that's the numbers 1 through 6. To me, that's actually a lot easier than remembering the letters, even though the letters are pretty easy too. I'm going to go back to number 2, week view, ever how you're going to get there, or the letter W. So I'm sitting here looking at the 10th through the 16th, but I now want to see next week. If you use PowerPoint, the same PowerPoint keyboard tricks that work when you're in slideshow, the letter P for previous and the letter N for next work in the calendar. So if I hit the letter N, I'm now looking at the 17th. N again, I'm on the 24th. And one more time, I'm on the 1st. To go back, the letter P for previous will take you back. There's the 24th. There's the 17th. And there I am to the 10th through the 16th. Another cool feature that I know, again, keyboard tip. I'm sitting here in April 2022, but I need to jump to May of 2027. Just press the letter G, which says go to date. And I don't care what day I type in, and press enter. And I'm sitting here now, if you look up the top, May of 2027. Interesting, I've got a marketing meeting scheduled. I don't know why. So if I want to get back to today, it's just the letter T. Hit the letter T, and I use that one all the time. That'll take you back to today. So that is all I have right now. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember, just use 1 through 6. Use the letter P. Use the letter N for previous and next. Use the letter G to jump to a date, and use the letter T to get back to today. Quick summary. Feel free to subscribe and just have a wonderful day. Thank you for your time.